Hi guys, this is Richard, and I'm trying to practice my Chinese reading. I was wondering if I could just read some stuff here and then have some comments on my Mandarin. Alright, this comes from Mo Yan, that's the tone. The book is called 生死疲劳, and I'm just going to read a little bit. I've previewed this a little bit earlier, studied it a bit, and I hope I can still read it. Alright, here goes.
我的故事从1950年1月1日讲起。 在此之前2年多的时间里, 我在阴曹地府里受尽了人间难以想象的酷刑。 每次提审, 我都会猿鸣叫屈。 我的声音悲壮凄凉, 传到阎罗大殿的每个角落, 激发出重重叠叠的回声, 我的身受辛苦而绝不改悔, 争得了一个硬汉子的名声。 我知道许多 鬼族对我暗中欺骗，我也知道阎王老子对我不信讨厌。为了让我认罪服输，他们使出了地狱酷刑，他们使出了地狱酷刑中最毒歹的一招，将我扔到沸腾的油锅里，翻来覆去，像炸鸡一样炸了半个时辰，痛苦之状难以言表。鬼族还用叉子把我叉起来，高高举着，一步步走上通往大殿的台阶。两边的鬼族I don't know this character， 嘴口吹哨，如同成群的吸血蝙蝠，鸣叫。我的身体低油吸灵，落在台阶上，冒出一簇簇黄烟。鬼族小心翼翼地将我安放在阎罗殿前的青石板上，跪下向阎王报告。大王，炸好了，我知道自己已经
let's just end it here. I can't remember these characters, how to read them. Okay, so if you have any comments for my Chinese, just let me know in the comments. Thanks a lot.